this? What are we lacking? Why, of course, we cannot have a Halloween celebration without guests, can we? And I know just who we need to start things off in a fearsomely frightening manner. All right, my ghostly, ghoulish, grisly groupies, it's time for a Halloween party. About to have some more company.
Let's check it out.
Trick or treat! It's me, Cruella de Vil.
Oh, a most suitable Halloween costume indeed. Please come in.
I don't suppose you are giving away any Dalmatian puppets for Halloween, are you?
I'm afraid not. But why not join our little party anyway?
Won't you?
I suppose I could, but I do see there are tender cobwebs everywhere. Life's no fun without a good scare.
That's a job every man I need at this time of Halloween in this place.
Don't we love it now?
Everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Ah, what's this? More Beauty Rats to join our festivities?
Oh, what joy! My, now there's an interesting collection of costumes. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Charmed, I'm sure. Perhaps I shall bestow one of my spells on this assembly.
Oh, how about I have a giant snake squeeze a little more fun out of your paw?
I'm sure that won't be necessary.
Though a giant snake would make a most scary addition to our party, but perhaps we should just get on with things, don't you think?
Oh, thank you, dearie. Doesn't that sound like fun?
Everyone hails the pumpkin song.
They won't save us, creatures of the night. Fly for the moon in the dead of
have this frightfully festive celebration well in hand, so I'll just be off to scare up some more spirited fun. Happy Halloween, everyone!
Interrupt this celebration!
I'll run him through!
Patience! Why don't we simply see who it is? Go on, go on!
Trick or treat?
A mouse.
I'm Mickey Mouse, you know. Mickey Mouse. I hope you've heard of me. I hope.
But just what, may I ask, is a mouse doing here at our revelry?
Celebrate Halloween by doing some trick-or-treating, and...
Well, I have the perfect treat for you, dearie.
Oh, that's great!
A nice, delicious apple.
Gosh, thanks. So, what do you think, folks? Should I go ahead and take a nice big bite out of this really juicy apple? I guess they don't think I should.
Oh, don't listen to them. Why, this is a magic wishing apple. Don't you want to taste it?
Gee, I don't know. Do you think I could try just one little bite? I don't think I should.
Go on, go on. Do we look like the kind of folks who would try and trick you?
Whoa! Maybe just a teeny tiny taste? What do you think? All these villains away if we yell boo when I count to three. You ready?